industry today is as hot as it can get. You are the next leaders of our industry.
3, 2, 1, start.
To see these kids come here and be passionate about something and pursuing their passion, it's really neat to be around. It's inspiring.
Awesome event, and these kids are so great.
To come in Gillette Stadium and just have the honor to work with these kids, the future chefs of America.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was really fun.
It was really nerve-wracking, but other than that, it was a good competition.